Oh, well, cheeky smile.
Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel, and today we'll be reacting to Shakira
Maluma,
and
Maluma baby
Clandestino official video. So I hope you enjoy it, and before we get into the video, don't forget to follow us on our social media accounts.
Back of a Shakira video.
How old is Maluma?
Maluma's in his late 20s, I'm sure you've asked this before. Hey Siri, how old is Maluma baby?
Maluma is 27 years old.
27? God, and she's in his 40s.
Yeah.
No, there's nothing wrong, but I just thought they were like the same age.
No, Maluma's very young. Well, Shakira's an amazing artist. She looks just as young as him, if anything. And this was a request for Pulp Fiction. I know there's other requests, but this is a very recent one, so we thought we'd do that. So he's asked for Shakira, Clandestino, and he's done Trap and Deja Vu. Okay, well, we'll do this one because this is with Maluma. I like Maluma. He's really cool. And, yeah, Shakira. Have you guys got any thoughts on Shakira?
I've not heard of this song before.
No, I've not heard this song.
I think I may have heard, like, a preview, but I can't remember it. Like, it's got blank gone on my head, so it's probably gone. So this is my first time reaction to the video, for sure. Yeah, let's get into it. Need to put captions on. You think, oh, it's English, perfect. Okay. Hey, it's English, it's still Spanish. Oh, well. Oh, well, cheeky smile. Wow, well. Beautiful song.
Well, sometimes you need a couple for a duet, so
yeah, exactly.
You need somebody, another artist, you know, male or female, to collaborate. So
it takes the song to another level. It gives each other a bigger boost. You know, gives you, like, you know, a fan something else to think, like, a different,
like, perspective.
Perspective of him, yeah.
Well, two big artists together, it's a big craze in itself, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, can I just say, I know Colombians are big of soccer fans, and I've got a new Manchester United kit. Gerard Pique used to play for Manchester United. You Shakira fans should know. No, I hope you know. Used to play for Manchester United, Gerard Pique. Gerard Pique is a Shakira's husband. I'm not sure if they're married.
No, they're not married yet.
I don't know if they're married. Yeah. But they're partners. Yeah. They're together. They got children together. Yeah, so he used to play for Manchester United, Gerard Pique. Hola. Ah. Over beach. Over beach thing. Ah. Sorry, guys, we got three. Memory problems here. Got too many things stored. Right, come on, let's switch, get this last minute in. 2:54. Let's go. Go on, Shakira. So beautiful.
There's a lot of videos in a cage, doesn't she?
Didn't notice. Who's chasing? Is it PK? I bet it's PK, that car. Wow, what does Clandestino mean? Let me have a look. Hey Siri, what does Clandestino mean?
Okay. I found this on the web for what does Clandestino mean. Check it out.
He did not keep secret.
Oh, that makes sense.
Clandestino. Beautiful song. Really enjoyed that.
So is that the secret affair?
Don't be saying that. That's very rude.
From the video.
I don't mean real life. The song.
Oh, right. Okay. Yeah. In terms of video, yeah, possibly.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I enjoyed that. I love that song. Might be enough. So another video I'll be playing out in the car, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Enjoy.
I can imagine. Yeah.
Yeah. Speaking of which, I was playing Me gusta today. I really enjoyed that song. La 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 la. Thank you guys for introducing that song to me. I love it. I just love playing Shakira in the car.
I've not heard a lot of Shakira songs. Like I said, when Shakira was at the top, still is.
Still is.
I was bringing my children up, so I've not really heard a lot of Shakira's. Yeah.
No, but this was only 3 years ago.
I've not heard that. Have you?
No. I'm just saying, though, this wasn't, like, you know, even people would say that top is Waka Waka or Hips Don't Lie. Still is a top, you know. It's got a billion views on Chendai. We've got like 8,000 views on our reactions, so check that out, guys. Actually, guys, check out the full playlist of Shakira. We got a playlist. Speaker, wow, Shendai. So yeah, that's the other song they've done together, Shakira and Maluma. Mm. So Shendai was the first video they did together. So they decided to do another one.
She was in
a cage,
that one as well, wasn't she?
No.
No.
That was in
the
toilets.
She was in the toilet. Yeah.
I remember the toilets. So for a year later, they decided to do Clandestino.
Mm. They work well together, and the voices sound good as well.
Yeah, exactly. Well, Maluma's done it. He does a lot of collaborations. He's with everyone. Madonna, Black Eyed Peas.
People want him, don't they? Obviously.
Yeah, exactly. Like, amazing.
Yeah.
Young artist.
I like Maluma.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Yeah. No, well. So enough to be my son, but you know, he's got that cheeky smile and eyes, you know, that innocent face, you know, cute.
And if you guys like to see more content like this, it'll be on the screen, and comment down below for us to react to more videos like this.
I'd love to meet Shakira, if you're watching, I'd love to meet you.
I think we all would do.
Yeah.
Hips Don't Lie.